You would have thought that if in fact the government truly believed that St. Lucia was on mends economically and socially, that this government, particularly given the performance of the last 3 years, where we've seen the economy has contracted 3 consecutive years, first by minus 1.8%, then by minus 2.3%, and as indicated by the CDB in their latest report, that the economy has contracted by minus 2.7%. We've also seen that unemployment has reached close to 26%, and unfortunately and catastrophically, that our youth unemployment is at 48%, almost 50%.